Welcome back, everyone. You know, even as the temperatures get cooler, it's important to get outside, stay active throughout the year. Iowa Health is partnering with Polk County Conservation for Do More Outdoors, and that's what we're going to talk about today. And here to talk more about it is Dr. Doug Layton from Iowa Health Des Moines. Doug, thank you very much for being here. What do we need to know about getting outside in the fall and getting some exercise?
I guess my first general statement is do it. We're Iowans. The weather changes all year long. It's good to be outside. It's good to keep yourself active. We all kind of start to hole up as the weather gets warmer. This is the time to go out and do some things to enjoy yourself.
Sure. Some people might think that it's too cold or it's too inconvenient or something like that, but we need to maybe make some changes or take some precautions in the fall with the temperatures and things
sure.
like that. What are those?
Absolutely. The big thing is the weather changes. It's cool in the morning. It gets warm in the afternoon and cools off again in the evening. Dress in layers if you're going to be outside.
That's really
important. Make sure you have a good appropriate footwear. A lot of the stuff outdoors, we can have leaves on the ground. It can be wet. Make sure your footwear has good appropriate traction and is waterproof if appropriate. Think about making sure that you keep ahead on hydration. We don't think about that as much in the fall. It's
right.
cooler out. It feels
yeah.
nicer. You don't think of how much you're sweating and losing. And then the last thing is that extreme temperatures, whether it's real hot or real cold, put more stress on your body. So don't overdo.
Now, we mentioned this at the top of this segment, but talk more about what's coming up this Sunday. There's a special event, and a lot of these topics will be part of that event.
Absolutely. Do More Outdoors. That's going to be held at Thomas Mitchell Park on October 14th. It's a free event. It's from 1 to 4 o'clock. I know they've talked about kayaking, they've talked about hiking, they've talked about geocaching, lots of fun things to do outdoors.
Sounds like a great time, and that's from 1 to 4 coming up on Sunday.
Yep, sounds
All right.
great.
Thank you very much, Doctor. And for more health topics, click on the health tab at our always free website, kcci.com, or download the free KCCI app at the Apple App Store or Google Play.